Hello children, I hope you all are fit and fine at your homes. So children, ma'am is here once again with you with one more video. And children, in today's video we shall be discussing few word problems of addition. So let's start with it. So starting with our first word problem children, that is Riya has 34 red marbles. So bachcho, Riya is a girl jiske paas 34 red marbles hain and 25 yellow marbles, aur uske paas 25 jo hai yellow color ke marbles hain. What is the total number of marbles that Riya has? तो बच्चों हमें इसमें find out करना है कि Riya के पास total marbles कितने हैं, यानि कि अगर हम red color के और yellow color के marbles को मिला देते हैं तो फिर Riya के पास total कितने marbles होंगे. So let's start with the children. Let's write the first statement, that is Riya has 34 marbles. So let's write here number of red marbles. Number of red marbles. How many red marbles are there, children? 34. So let's write here 34. Now she is having 25 yellow marbles. So let's write number of number of yellow marbles. That is 25. So we will write here 25. Now we have to find total number of marbles. So let's write here total, or you can write total marbles. Let's add them to find the total. Total find out करने के लिए children हमें इन दोनों को add करना पड़ेगा. So start adding from the one side. So 5 is in your mind. Start counting from the next number 6, 7, 8, 9. So 5 plus 4 is 9. And now counting the tens column. 2 is in your mind children. Start counting from the next number 3, 4, 5. So 2 plus 3 is 5. So now you are having children, Riya is having total number of marbles, that is 59. So let's do one more word problem children. In a kitchen there are 90 spoons. Ek kitchen hai bachcho, usme 90 spoons hain, 45 glasses, us kitchen mein 45 glasses hain and 20 plates, aur uske andar 20 plates hain. How many utensils are there in all? So बच्चों अगर एक किचन में हमारे पास 90 स्पून्स हैं, 45 ग्लासेस हैं और 20 प्लेट्स हैं, तो अगर हम इन तीनों को मिला देंगे तो हमारी किचन में टोटल कितने बर्तन होंगे ये हमें फाइंड आउट करना है. सो लेट्स राइट द नंबर ऑफ स्पून्स फर्स्ट. सो यू कैन राइट नंबर ऑफ स्पून्स और यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट सिंपली स्पून्स, इट्स योर चॉइस चिल्ड्रन. सो आई एम राइटिंग हेयर स्पून्स. सो हाउ मेनी स्पून्स आर देयर चिल्ड्रन? So 90 spoons we are having, so let's write here 90. Now next is given to us, that is glasses. So let's write here glasses. Now how many glasses are given to you children? There are 45. So let's write here 45. And 20 plates are given to us, so let's write here plates also. Children, you can write both way. Either you can write number of plate, number of glasses or number of spoons, or you can write like this also. Both are correct. So let's write here plates are 20. So let's write here 20. Now we have to find children total in all means we have to find total number of utensils. So we will add. So let's put a plus sign here and write here total. Now let's add them to find the total children. So 0 is in your mind children. Start counting from the next number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 plus 0 again it's 5. So write here 5. Now 2 is in your mind children. Start counting from the next number 3, 4, 5, 6. Count 9 more. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15 we will write here. So children, our answer is 155. So there are 155 utensils in the kitchen.